मैं करूंगा उम्र भर तकमील तेरे काम की.
Are you curious about the journey of the promised son, Hazrat Mirza Bashiruddin Mahmud Ahmad radhiyallahu anhu? In 1912, he traveled to Egypt and performed the blessed Hajj ritual in Mecca. He dedicated his life to preaching Islam and Ahmadiyyat to all he met, leaving a profound legacy. Don't miss MTA International's three-part series this weekend as we uncover more about his blessed journey. Join us and discover the inspiring story of the promised son.